What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. So I got some new production equipment. Thank you so much, Big Brother Paul. The production quality on these videos is about to go down because I have no idea how to use this stuff. Like, where's the rain? So you wanna get to know me. I love that song. In the same vein of using YouTube to learn things that you're not really sure about, I'm gonna go over something that a lot of you have been asking me for, which is how do I study for STEP?
You're welcome.
If you think that this method is something that you'll actually use and you think it will benefit you, then just drop it a like. I appreciate it. Subscribe for more videos because we have a really big giveaway contest coming up soon. Studying companies have reached out to me and said that they want to like give you all some free stuff if you subscribe to the channel. So that's going to be pretty cool. I'm excited about that one. That's going to take a lot of editing. So I'm procrastinating about that one. I'm going to go over something for those of you who really are not sure how to start, or you know, if you want to do like something on the side, or like what to do when you're trying to begin studying for STEP. I'm calling this method the MNM method.
What?
You'll find out later why it's called MNM. Or the Peter method, whichever you choose to say. I like MNM more than my name because if it doesn't work, I don't want to come back to me. In order to do the MNM method, you need three things. You need first aid, you need a UWorld subscription, and you need the UWorld app on your phone. If you don't have it, download it now. The goal of the MNM method is to have you using UWorld as your learning tool, as well as supplementing first aid when needed. The daily objective of the MNM method is to have you do 10 questions per day, 5 in the morning on tutor mode, and 5 at night on timed. Now you're gonna do these on the same subject. So let's say today you're gonna do endocrine anatomy. So you're gonna wake up in the morning, you're gonna open endocrine anatomy in your first aid, and you're gonna go onto UWorld, you're gonna select endocrine anatomy questions only, and you're gonna do 5 of them. When you do the questions in the morning, make sure that you look at first aid. You know, the first question, even if you got it right or wrong, look at the explanation. If they say something that's not first aid, write it in. Even if you got it right, make sure you read what first aid has to say about it, and the section above it, and the section after it, and the page next, because you're only gonna do 5 questions. You're not gonna sit there and try to like actually commit everything to memory. You're just trying to like, you know, passively read everything. Same thing for the next question, and like try to get spatial awareness of what everything is saying. And every question that you get wrong in your tutor mode, mark it. And then in the evening, you're going to do 5 questions on the same thing, endocrine anatomy, timed. And also, again, you're gonna mark the questions that you got wrong. Then you're gonna go to sleep, or you're gonna do everything else that you wanna do in your life. Then you're gonna wake up the next morning, and you're gonna take your phone with the UWorld app, open it, and you're gonna type in endocrine anatomy, marked questions only. The day prior, you did 10 questions. You had just seen them all yesterday.
True.
So they're all fresh in your mind, and you're gonna sit there and you'll be like, I remember this one, I remember this one. The real key to doing the MNM method is you need to be honest with yourself. If you are just clicking the answer because you just remember what it was spatially, but you can't think of the explanation that UWorld wants you to give, remark it. That's what you need to do. Whether it's 0 questions that you got wrong, or whether it's 10 questions that you got wrong, you're gonna do all your marked questions before you get off your bed. Just get it out of the way, because then you'll feel much better about yourself. Like, wow, I learned something. You know, even if you get all 10 wrong again, that shows you something that you're weak on. You're gonna get them wrong now and get them right later when you actually take step, and that's what's really important. You'll do endocrine anatomy, morning, night, marked, and then the next day you're gonna do endocrine physio, morning, night, marked. What does MNM stand for? It stands for morning, night, marked.
Wow.
If you find that you like can't do 5 questions, that's okay. Do 3, do 2, do 1. Even like while you're sitting down in the bathroom. If you find that you could do more questions, do more questions. By the time that you end up with dedicated study time, which is when a lot of people usually start studying for STEP, then you can start doing the 40 question blocks and not feel exhausted. And you already know where your weaknesses are. And if you find that you're not really sure about any of these things, then when you're doing your timed questions at night, do them in tutor mode and just read more things and just get yourself, this whole thing is completely flexible. And that's it. And as always, be safe, be strong, be swag. God bless you, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care, bye. Big shout out to Min and Tonic for her hilarious comment on my picture. She said, Peter Poppins, when I put up the picture of me with my umbrella. So go over to her Instagram page, show her some love, and look out for the next shout out opportunity. This is just when you're starting, it's a study tool, as well as acquainting you? Is that a word? Acquainting you. It's definitely acquainting, Peter. What you're gonna do, I'm getting so hot. More than usual. First aid, you need UWorld subscription, and you need, I don't know, a phone? MNM? An MNM? Candy wrap. Candy wrap. I hope that looked funny. Because it felt very stupid.